my place as queen. My people called me healthy, strong, kind, and loyal and royal. My greatest accomplishment was when I was 6 years old. I was smarter than the average adult. I was born September 7th, 1533, and died on March 24th, 1600. Our obstacles were avoiding my father's anger tantrums, and another is when my sister tried to take my place. Queen Elizabeth was born as a healthy baby. People shouted her name in the streets of London. She lived in the lovely Greenwich Castle with at least 6 servants always by her side. Elizabeth had a sister named Mary, and she tried to take Elizabeth's place as queen. Her mom was Anne Boleyn, and her father, Henry VIII. Elizabeth's real mom gave birth to a son, but he was born dead. So Elizabeth's mom was thrown in jail for the rest of her life and was beheaded. Then Henry found a woman named Catherine. She gave birth to a healthy baby named Edward. Elizabeth, at 6 years old, was smarter than the average adult. Elizabeth, at 6 years old, was smarter than the average adult. Elizabeth had more servants than her dad. Elizabeth knew how to play many instruments and had a sweet voice. Elizabeth was born September 7th, 1533, and died March 24th, 1603. She lived to be 70. Elizabeth, as a baby, was taken care of, but nobody cared of cleanliness. So, like all other babies, Elizabeth had red flesh in her face.
Very good.
The only time the palace was cleaned was when they moved out. The floors were scrubbed and everything was clean. Elizabeth was lonely and she turned out her clothes. Elizabeth did not learn to trust people because of her father. He was happy and the next thing you know, he's in the palace raging his fear. She didn't learn to trust us because her mom trusted her dad, King Henry, and he betrayed her and put her in royal academy. And this is her timeline. In 1533, September 7th, Queen Elizabeth was born in the Greenwich Palace. In 1554, she was sent to the Tower of London by Queen Mary. In 1558, she was proclaimed the Queen of England. In 1562, Elizabeth caught the disease smallpox. In 1569, the Northern Rebellion was put down. In 1587, Mary, the Queen of Scotland, was executed. In 1588, the Spanish Armada was defeated. In 1601, Essex Rebellion was put down. In 1603, March 24th, Elizabeth died in the Richmond Palace. And I have a picture of Queen Elizabeth. This is Queen Elizabeth being treated by her servants. And this is Queen Elizabeth as a little girl writing a poem.
Very good.